And police have issued a missing person notice issued this afternoon. The Samoa Police Service appeals to the public for assistance in locating Luka Kalifa, female, 14 years old, from Aleisa. She is a level 9 student at Maluafou College. She was last seen wearing a green t-shirt and a blue ie-lavalava on the 30th of October 2019 at Farmer Joe Supermarket, Fugalei. Please, if you have any information that might lead to her whereabouts, contact the nearest police station or call 222-22.